Hey everyone, it's Anahata and my higher self. Sorry if it's distracting. I wanted to illustrate the one reason why you're not getting what you want already. And I'm going to kind of tap that person out and bring it back when it's meant to be. It's a filter. But really, it comes down to identity, who you are, who you're allowing yourself to be versus where you want to go. Because that old cliche rings true. You know, you have to be it to see it. You have to become what you desire before you can experience it. And most of us spend our whole lives in identities that don't allow for where we want to go to be a match. And so I would love for you to follow me. I'm going to be hosting a 5-day free manifestation workshop. And I haven't figured out exactly what the title is yet, but something to do with getting real, right? Let's get real, okay, about the real issue with your desires and why it hasn't come into fruition. It's simply because you have an identity, as creepy as this is. And if the identity you have doesn't match where you are, you're never gonna get there. Isn't that crazy? And so it becomes this space of allowing yourself to be that which you seek before you experience it. And, you know, there are many things, you know, that come into works here that we'll work through, such as limiting beliefs and other, you know, energies that are holding you back, subconscious, etc. But I wanted to just mention, we are going to, during this 5-day series, I'm going to be working with the law of attraction of energy medicine as a foundational component. And the reason being is because it is the law of attraction of energy medicine. It addresses that number one issue with manifestation, which is you're simply not identifying with where you want to go on a subconscious and conscious level. So the codes take care of that in an awesome way, because truly you already are connected to all things. Separation is an illusion. The life that you desire, whether it's health, whether it's wealth, whether it's relationships, whether it's anything that you think you want because it will make you somehow feel better, that actually is already accessible now, that feeling, and is articulated beautifully through what I call assisting frequencies. It is what it is, right? A hummingbird is a hummingbird. A lion is a lion. Water is water. And so this is a directory of physical components as well as definitions in the universe that allow you to identify on a visceral level, on a vibrational level, with that which you seek. You no longer have to fake it till you make it, if you will, right? That whole, you've gotta pretend. No, because your subconscious is calling BS on you. If you look in the mirror and you say, I am wealthy, but you actually have $5 in your bank account, your subconscious mind is going, no, that's not really true. And you're actually reinforcing the opposite of what it is you desire. However, when you focus in on the abundance that's already apparent and is written in the Book of Codes, you can literally try on that vibration as part of yourself. And so I want to just share with you really quickly, in preparation of the Let's Get Real with Manifestation, the 5-day series that I'm going to host soon, which is going to blow your mind, which is going to put you in visceral contact with your perfect scenario. And guys, perfection is a moving target, right? As soon as we have one thing, we vision another. And that's fine, but when you understand the mechanics of why you aren't aligning with where where you think you want to be, all that goes away. That gap goes away, and you begin to manifest magically. But it's not really magic, it's just the law of the universe. And so there's this higher self, this you that you hope to be, that you wish to be, that you vision. And it's if you can merge that with reality, Anahata Codes can help. And I just want to let you know, that's why they're called the Law of Attraction of Energy Medicine, because it's a biohack. It is what it is, and those things are real, and you can tap into them. Anything can be your superpower. It can be your superpower. Now, another layer to this is the waterbending rocks, which do the same thing. They hold the vibration. It was showing two of them. That's kind of fun. They hold the vibration of what you give it, and then it infuses it in the water. And water, of course, is a liquid crystal supercomputer, and it's going to hold that memory and speak it to every cell in your body. Why? Because you are 72% water. So combining this beautiful technology of Anahata codes with waterbending rocks to get real about manifestation, a free 5-day series coming up soon. I just want to let you know I have 15 books on hand, and I'll put the link in this video description. You can have Waterbending Rocks and a signed copy of the Anahata Codes Book of Codes. This is the Law of Attraction of Energy Medicine, as a sort of workbook to enhance the 5-day series, because by the end you're going to probably want to get them anyway, and so you might as well get them now in preparation and work through them and with them. Likewise, if you are a waterbender already, about 300 of you are so far, and I just launched these waterbending rocks, be prepared to take this to the next level, because I'm going to take us through this Getting Real with Manifestation 5-day challenge using the rocks, using water, using intention. And so, guys, it is a free series if you just want to get it conceptually. However, as I said, offering 15 of these, that's all I have, is a signed copy of the Anahata Codes Book of Codes and a set of waterbending rocks, $50. That's it. I'll put it, and you guys, this is a lifetime of this tool. You just use, you know, you have it. You don't have to keep purchasing it, right? It's there. It's your book of codes. It's your potent medicine. Anything that you want in the universe is already. So tap into it, activate assisting frequencies and evolutionary DNA, become in total alignment with that you that is currently in discordant identity, and merge the two together into your reality. Experience the life you desire now. Can't wait to see you all in the upcoming weeks as I roll this out and teach you this extraordinary biohack that is going to be probably the last thing you'll ever need, right? And you maybe don't need it at all, just bypass this video. But guys, if you're a habitual, I've got to learn this, and now I've got to learn this, and I've got to do this. If you spend these 5 days with me understanding the real reason why you aren't in instant alignment with what you seek, boy, the world will open up for you. You become the alchemist you already are. And these tools are here for us to remember. There's nothing we can't do with them. Mind, body, soul. Here we go. So God bless you guys. Thanks so much for watching. And me and my higher self, we'll see you later. Can't wait to be with you all. Mwah. Oh, again, yeah, the first 15, I only have 15 in stock to order. We'll get it before the series. Again, I'll put the link here in the description. Bye for now. Much love. Talk to you soon.